Hey guys, Connor from Techmaker here, another Techmaker Tips. Today's going to be how to download, install, and use the Brave browser to get paid for viewing the ads that make money off of you instead by getting paid basic attention tokens. So we're going to download the Brave browser for your operating system off the Brave website. And once that's finished, it should launch and it'll give you a nice intro to the browser. We'll give you a few options. It'll teach you about the browser. It'll allow you to import your bookmarks from other browsers, select your search engine, and a few other things like earning the Brave browser reward token, which is BAT. So the last page is about Brave Rewards, which we're going to go over today. And this is just explaining that you get paid for ads that you opt into. The ads are totally optional. You can choose to see no ads at all, but you won't earn any BAT, which is basic attention token. The top of the triangle is going to be your wallet and where you can adjust your settings for how often you'd like to see ads. So this is the settings of the Brave browser. And we're gonna go ahead and click on the cog to adjust how often we'd like to see ads, just so we can earn as much BAT as possible. I'd recommend anywhere from 4 to 10 ads per hour, depending on how much you wanna be viewing ads. Totally up to you, but obviously the less you do, the less ad opportunities you get and the less BAT you're earning. So once that's turned on, you go to the top right and you start your crypto wallet. This is totally optional, but this is going to be the step that allows you to remove your Brave browser tokens, BAT, to an exchange, a local wallet, a Ledger, Trezor. And in order to do so, you're going to have to create an account. Just for security reasons, I skip over this step here for a second until I'm finished creating, but just create a password and write down your seed phrase, just like most Web3 wallets. So we finished up here, and now you can see that we have like a similar looking MetaMask window, and this is where it's going to be holding our BAT that we're going to be able to withdraw once we earn it or swap it for other tokens. So now that step's complete, we can go back and make sure that our ads are turned on, which we did in the first step, and now you're ready to go and you can start using the Brave browser like any other browser. So here I'm on Reddit, and this is what it will look like once you do finally get an ad. It'll pop up. Mine popped up in the bottom right, and you click on it. View the ad for a few seconds. You don't have to interact with it at all. Just opening it up earns you the basic attention tokens. And now if you go back here, you can see that I have earned a little bit of BAT, about 0.03 for that ad. And it'll just add up over time the more you interact with ads, and then you're able to accumulate those and swap them for other tokens. Now you're all set up with earning basic attention token in Brave browser, and you should be ready to go. That should be it, guys. Thanks.